We have good prayer on Sunday morning. Some of you can start coming to Sunday school. Amen. And I don't know the reason why many times we don't show up hardly. Amen. For things that will really have to build us up. And that shows that we are not getting closer and closer to God, but we are getting, amen, distracted by these things that we have mentioned today. So I want you to lift your hearts right now. Hallelujah. It's going to require some personal effort on your part in terms of you're going to have to make some decisions as to you spending time with the Lord in the Word. These lessons have to be filled out. The Bible needs to be read on a consistent basis. We are reading the book of St. John this month. Hallelujah. And there's a personal focus that you need to make on the Word of God. You can do a lot to build yourself up. Amen. Rather than eating every morning, every lunch period, we need to pull back and begin to what? Restrain, amen, our appetites so that we can feel more like, amen, praise God, doing the things that God has called us to do. Come on, put your hearts, your hand, your hearts, amen, your, amen. Come on, lift your hearts right now. Father, today we thank you, Lord, that this is the time, Lord, that we need to be concerned about working the works of you who has sent us. Jesus, you said, my need is to do the will of him that sent me. Hallelujah. Lord, before Jesus comes, hey, Lord, there are works that we need to consider. There are people that whose hands need to be strengthened, the poor whose hands need to be strengthened. People that cross our paths, we need to pray so we will be more capable of giving them a word in due season. Lord, we need to be open so that we can minister the word of God to those that you sent us to. Hallelujah. Lord, somebody is perishing. Hallelujah. Lord, you have called us to reach out to the backslider. You have called us to reach out to those that's lost. You have called us to reach out even to saints. Amen. That's not consistently involved in the things of God. Come on, lift your hands right now. Father, we thank you today. Stir me up so I can pray with all of my heart. Lord, you said that we need to pray you with brokenness. The sacrifice of God is a broken heart. Oh God, the faster we can have our hearts to pray, our attention back to the Word of God will cause us, Lord, to have that hunger and that sincere desire for the things that you have already called us to do. Come on, lift your heart. Father, break us, Lord, so that you can remake us and reshape us. Hey, Lord, restore our joy, our first love. Help us, Lord, to do our first works all over again. Jesus is coming soon, and what we must do quickly. Hallelujah. Father, we pray now that we will return back to our consecration. Lord, there are times that we went days and days without eating, didn't even think nothing of it, because our meat was not, yes, our meat was to do the will of him that sent us and not bread alone. Hallelujah. We were not eating, living by bread alone. Father, right now, in Jesus' name, stir me, Lord. Hallelujah. Stir me back to my Bible reading, my personal devotion time. Stir me, Lord, so that I can, hallelujah, hallelujah, do the things that you said that will be pleasing in your sight. Father, we give you the praise and we give you the glory right now. I want everybody to lift your hands. Hallelujah. In worship this morning, hallelujah, hallelujah, praise God. Come on, Amashanda. Come on, lift your hands right now. At least we can worship now. Come on, lift your hearts right now. Father, today we worship you. Lord, there's a time that we need to bring. There's a time that we need to give you all that we have. You said the sacrifices of God are broken heart. Hey, hallelujah. Oh, come on, Lord Krishna. God is listening for your praises. He's listening. Hallelujah, for your sincere worship. Yeah. Oh, bless the Lord. He's looking for that blessing. Yes, bless the Lord, oh my soul. All that is within me. All that is within me. He's looking for that all that's within you. He's looking for that sincere. Hallelujah. Whatever you do, do it heartily as unto the Lord, not unto men. Hey, that's what he's looking for. He's looking for that sincere devotion. He's looking for a people that are hungry. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded out of the mouth of God. Hallelujah. He feels the hungry, the guilty with good things. Hallelujah. And those that's already full, he sends them away hungry. Oh, in the name of Jesus, Lord, open my heart. Help me to understand how that I'm holding back and not giving my all. Lord, we will, hallelujah, I open my heart now to worship you wholeheartedly. Oh, hallelujah, wholeheartedly. Lama Sarabaho, come on, Lama Nokorabaha, come on, Lama Hosha. Come on, pour out your heart to the Lord tonight. Come on, Lama, pour out your heart to the Lord today. Lama Hosha. Somebody near you need to hear your praise. Oh, somebody near you need to hear your devotion. Somebody near you need to hear your brokenness. Somebody near you need to hear your sincerity. Oh, hallelujah. Come on. Come on, open up your heart. Open up your life. Come on, open up your life. This is the few minutes the Lord has given us. All of us can live together. So proud and so stuck up on how we feel and what we don't want to do and how we've been doing things all the time. Glory. Sometimes we need to consider getting out of our own self. Hallelujah. And begin to start doing things the Lord hate that the Lord has commanded us to do. The Lord said, fear not. Hallelujah. Oh, ye land. Hallelujah. Rejoice and be glad. This is what the Lord said. Hallelujah. I don't know what you're saying, but the Lord said, rejoice. the spirit just for us, God. Everybody just pray in the spirit. Everybody just pray in the spirit. Heal all of our heart. I want to hear everybody pray in the spirit now.
Thank you, Lord.
doing, just doing it together. Just pray in the spirit together. And brother, amen. Brother Walter, glory, hallelujah. And all of y'all just come down here and just hold hands together. Hallelujah.
Said we need a breakthrough. We just need a breakthrough. We need a breakthrough. Everybody need a breakthrough. Pray
got breakthrough today?
Yeah.
You got your breakthrough? All right. Say, Lord, thank you for my breakthrough. Hey. Yes. Yes! All right. Well, Walt, you feel that?
Yeah.
Well, let's go. Hey! Hallelujah! Those young men like they, my brother, they work hard. In fact, we got to take time. Pray them through. Anybody to help them, amen. They bringing in the money. Amen. Praise God. So they are blessed in this church. So we got to pray with them. That said, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Oh, 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 oh. What brother, you feeling the man? Anybody can just stand up and say, Lord, I thank God for the victory. Anybody can just stand up and thank God for the victory. Sunday at 5 o'clock, we will do the other class. Amen. All right, Mr. Heckler, Father, visit us. I want everybody to come by and wish them well. Put your arms around them. Say a word of encouragement as you come. All right, this is Brother Butler's wife, Sister Butler. Amen. She's saved and filled with the Holy Ghost. The anointing is all over. The anointing is all over. So all visitors, we want you to come down now. Amen. Now unto him who is able to keep us from falling and to present us faultless before his presence with exceeding great joy, to the only wise God, our Savior, glory, honor, dominion, and power, both now and forever. Everybody sit together. Praise the Lord. Amen. Amen. Amen.